more pragmatic with the second to third darts.
Yeah, slightly defensive. As we see the ghost dart from Van Sleeuwen. Something we see a lot from some people in North America, but that was a very unusual route on a 70 checkout move. I don't think I've seen that before.
A few minutes later.
That's the difficulty.
Darlene, you require 70.
Needing one. And hit the big 20. There is the ghost dart once again. The practice swing, so to speak.
Well, that's those 19s again for double 16. It's missed, but I'm still racking my brain for that shot. Imagine if she gets the treble at least 13 points.